I want to hear your story, Rose.
When I met Michael McNulty, I knew I would wait for him forever.
Going away for a while, Rose. I hope you're here when I get back.
Might your sympathies lie with us or with the Brits?
Need to be careful who you fraternize with.
The only time round here a woman looks directly into a man's eyes is when she is his wife.
But I better go, so.
Would you come out with me, Rose Clare?
Well, I might if you had some manners.
Do you not understand the power you have over men?
Rose!
I just don't want to be the center of everybody's attention, Jack.
I love you, Rose. Go home, Jack.
Open up.
Tell me where he is.
Have you come to take me home?
Go, Michael, go!
I have a warrant here to bring you to St. Malachy's Mental Hospital.
Get under your covers and be quiet.
But I haven't done anything.
Now.
I know there's a sickness in people that stops them seeing the truth. I committed my memories to the Book of Rose, my secret scripture.
I'm not an English Rose, Father. I'm Irish through and through.
How do you feel?
Like someone took my soul.
Two stories, which do you believe?
What did I tell you? Do not look men in the eye.
I won't tell to myself.
Anything you see with love is the truth.